Hi guys! Mental conditioning daw na matatawag ang ginagawang rallies ng Lenny Kiko Tandem. Pampanga Rally, ito pong nakikita nyo had an estimated crowd of 220,000. At posible daw na next rally natin ay planuhin natin na more than this number, 300K or even more in order to condition the minds of many voters. Para sa akin, pwede talaga itong matawag na mental conditioning but in a very positive way. Ito yung klase ng mental conditioning na totoo. Walang pagpapanggap at walang panloloko. Dahil makikita natin sa mga rallies ng kakamping na very organic, andun lagi ang spirit of volunteerism, walang bayad at hindi hakot ang mga dumadalo. In short, very inspiring for many to see real unity, and this can help modify the thoughts, attitudes, and beliefs of undecided voters or even those decided to shift to Lenny Kiko.